everyone. My name is Ashlyn, and the month of June is all about what we can spy with our little eyes. You get it? I spy. Focus. We're helping you understand that you can believe in Jesus. Our key question is, who can believe in Jesus? And we want every boy and girl to understand that they can believe in Jesus. Our hope is that you can have the truth that Jesus lives with you forever. Our memory verse comes from John chapter 20, verse 31, where it says, "There it is written that you will believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God." Each week, our story focus will be centered around I Spy, and we will look at times in the Bible where people learn to believe in Jesus. But before we dig into that, let's get ready to praise God and for our lesson.
Truck. Do you want to see today's special? Ta-da! They're my whole lot of love cupcakes. I made them because today's story is about someone special who loves us so, so much. If you're ready for a story, on the count of three, yell, "Tell me a story." One, two, three. Tell me a story. Today's amazing true story is about someone very special who did something only he can do. If you think you know who this very special person is, I want you to shout out his name. Yes, Jesus! Jesus is the very special person, and I'm going to tell you about the most amazing thing he ever did that only he can do. God sent his son, Jesus, to show us how to love each other and to be our friend forever. Wait, where did the heart go? We might need to play I Spy to find it. Get out your pretend binoculars and let's look for it. Ready? Tell me when you see the heart. I spy with my little eye a heart. And look, it's showing us that Jesus taught us how to love others by being a good friend. Wait, where did it go? Let's look for it. Ready? I spy with my little eye the heart right there. Good job, everyone. And look, the heart is showing us that Jesus was a good friend to people who were different than him. Not again. Where did it go now? Let's look for it. Ready? I spy with my little eye the heart. It's showing us that Jesus was a good friend to everyone, even people who made bad choices. Jesus was a friend to everyone. One day, a very sad thing happened. Some angry people took Jesus away and hurt him so bad that he died. Jesus' friends buried him in a tomb and rolled a big stone in front of it. Jesus was gone, and his friends were very, very sad. But on the third day, Jesus did something that only Jesus can do. Jesus came back! Jesus is alive! Yes, Jesus is alive! Say that with me! Jesus is alive! One more time! Jesus is alive! We know Jesus is alive because people saw him and talked with him. Then they wrote all about it so we can know and believe that Jesus is alive. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Oh, hey Ollie, tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
What an amazing lesson. Before you go, I would love to pray with you and give your parents some next steps. Dear God, thank you for your word, and thank you for helping us to focus on what is right and to lean in Jesus and believe in him with everything that we have so that he can be with us forever. Amen. We created resources just for you to use at home, so don't forget to download our weekly activity guides. Also, we would love to see what you and your family are doing this summer by sharing it in the Faith Chapel Kids and Parents Facebook group. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you next week.